Hello people, this is Jugesh here and today I have two beautiful people along with me named Mahendra Thakur and Dinesh More. We are here at this beautiful location in Lonavala. We went to a training in Pune and on the way back we are here taking a halt, just breathing the fresh air, and I am with my friend whose name is Mahendra Thakur. Hey Mahendra, how are you?
Hi Jogesh, thank you so much.
This is my friend Dinesh.
Hi friends.
Guys, today you have to share some words of wisdom. Out of the experience that you have of 30-35 years, what is the advice, what is the words of wisdom that you want to share with the audience who are watching this video?
So Jogesh, I think I really don't feel that I can give advice to any people because it will look like that I have done it right. So no, I have never done it right all the time. Something worked for me, something did not work for me, something which I wanted certain things to happen in a certain way, sometimes it worked well, sometimes it didn't. But overall, if I have to give so-called advice, what advice I would like to give to anybody who's listening this is, live what's in you. We all have so much music deep within us. We all have so much talent deep within us. We all have so much intelligence deep within us. We have one inner voice which keeps popping us all the time. And throughout the life, we learn very smartly how to suppress the voice. And what you need to do is try to observe. Number one, try to observe. Try to pay attention. Maybe this voice is trying to tell you something. The moment you start observing the pattern of your voice, what exactly you are looking for, and slowly and slowly, it will give you all the answer which you are looking outside. See, everything what you are looking outside is already within you. Whatever you are seeking is already seeking you. All you have to do is just try to live what's in you. Whatever is inside will definitely come outside if you just pay attention. Thank you.
That's the message. Live what's in you is what the message is, guys. Now let us move to Mr. Dinesh More. He is also from Dombivli. I am also from Dombivli and we have that bond. Dinesh, what do you have to share with the audience?
First of all, it's a beautiful nature, guys. Let me tell you and let me show you.
We have beautiful Wadiya of Lonavala and I have a
handsome friend of mine, Mr. Mahendra Thakur and Jogesh sir. So my words of wisdom are basically what I believe. To excel in life, you need to have a skills. So kaun se skills that we need to have? I strongly believe that किसी भी इंसान के पास टू एक्सेल आपके पास तीन चीजें होनी चाहिए और वो तीन चीजें हैं. आई वोंट टॉक इन अ साइकोलॉजिकल वे, लेट्स कीप इट वेरी सिंपल. आपके पास तीन चीजें होनी चाहिए, यहाँ पे बर्फ, यहाँ पे शक्कर और पैर में पहिए. यहाँ पे बर्फ यानी यू नीड टू हैव आइस, ठंडा दिमाग रखिए. अगर आपको लंबी रेस के लिए जाना है, अगर आपको भड़किए मत, टेंशन मत लीजिए किसी भी चीज का, तो यहाँ पे बर्फ रखना है आपको. सर में बर्फ यानी ठंडा दिमाग रखना है. यहाँ पे शक्कर यानी गुड कम्युनिकेशन स्किल, अच्छा जबान होना चाहिए आपका. बात करने का तरीका आपका बहुत बढ़िया होगा तो आपको बहुत बढ़िया ग्रोथ मिलेगा लाइफ में. एंड पैर में पहिए यानी बहुत मेहनत करने का तैयारी दोस्तों, बिकॉज एक जगह पे बैठ के आपको ग्रोथ नहीं मिलेगा. सो दिस इज माई वर्ड्स ऑफ विजडम आई लाइक टू शेयर.
दैट्स स्ट्रांग. एंड द लास्ट वन आई लाइक, मोर फीट ऑन द स्ट्रीट. मोर फीट ऑन द स्ट्रीट गाइस. This is really, really awesome weather, and in this awesome weather, we have two awesome people, and with these two awesome people, we have two awesome advices. Live what's in you, and what Dinesh said, yahan par baraf, yahan par shakar, aur pair mein paye. Oh, thank you so much, guys.